So we found a $26 watermelon, and Amy just can't help but take photos of all of the overpriced